Hello.
Yeah, that was fucking terrible.
What happened?
The ship was leaving and Ghost Girl killed me.
Oh. You sure got a lot of shovels. What the hell?
Yes, sir.
Got a extension letter?
Oh.
Okay. Can I buy one?
You can order one if you want. Yeah.
Thanks.
Home dinner.
Fucking loot bug attacked me for no reason.
It attacked me because I don't know. He just doesn't like it, I guess.
Go on.
Whoa. Have you found any cool room?
Yeah, but here. Hmm? Oh, you're already clearing it out, I guess.
Oh. Oh, Thumper.
Is it time for your revenge?
I hear it, but I don't know where it is.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, shit.
The big room is here. Ooh.
I looted everything except for this side where you guys came from, basically.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna head back towards wherever I came in by air, I guess. I don't even know.
Okay. Good luck finding it.
Good luck not going to hell.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I don't know. Might as well go back. Here's bottles. I heard some.
Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, just bomb.
Yeah, get him. Yeah, fuck him up. I didn't know they left when they spawned. Oh.
Yeah, I didn't know that either. The Bracken fucker?
Oh no, the Bracken. Oh, no, he is a fucker.
Oh, there he is.
I also hear a Thumpa.
But do you know the way back?
It's over here.
Alright, I guess we gotta go that way then.
Hey, you can walk around.
Okay. Oh. Oh, that's the Thumpa. Oh wow, you got him good. God damn.
Yeah, Paul, the Bracken is like walking onto you.
I
think someone's there.
I hear it growling. Oh no! He did. Holy shit, he almost tried to kill me. Whoa.
Good job getting away.
Let me try going back in. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Okay, I think both Austin and Faye are dead from the Kraken.
Ah, shit.
Time.
Oh man. Oh, there's a mimic here. I can't pick nothing up.
Huh?
Something's going on there. There's a mimic here? Up here? Oh, there we go.
Oh shit.
I was glitched out a little bit. Thank you.
Oh damn.
Yeah, I can't drop anything now. Fuck me, man. I'll go down and start putting that on the ship. Does that go on the ship?
Oh, what?
Does that drop on the ship?
No, in front of it, like right next to the stairs.
Okay. If you want to run back up, right to the left of main, they had an item.
To the left of main? Okay, I'll go there.
Yeah, just take a look.
I don't see anything else.
Yeah, like that's what I meant.
Oh. Okay, yeah, let me try going there. I thought you meant yeah, okay. Okay, that was terrible.
Jesus. Batman. Oh shit.
Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 7 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the auto driver to the company building.
Of the living. Or the ear.
So where are we going next?
Everything.
Huh?
Everything.
No, I'm alive, man. Where are we going next? Not what are we selling.
Pretty old Ren.
Alright.
Some shotguns. You're pretty. Oh, this is pretty.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
I don't think we need anything else unless you guys want stun grenades.
What if we have a jetpack?
We have enough for a jetpack?
I don't know. I didn't even look. I mean, I feel like we should.
Yes.
Get in the next one. Let's get into our next town we sell.
Wait, what? Oh, there it is. If I were like spending like this, would it like still suck me into the ship?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Actually, well, I don't want to find out. So.
For another time.
Yes, not right now.
Why are you dressed like the enemy?
I am the enemy.
Jeez, I was about to get you, but jeez, he's cool now. He's cool.
Fine.
This is dying.
Oh shit, yeah it is. What a plan. Time to not find anything. Cause that's how it always goes on dying.
I mean I feel like item wise it's not bad, it's just that the enemies suck too much. And turrets. Turrets are the worst.
Yes, they are.
I can see your flashlight through the wall.
It's really bright. It's one of those bright.
The fuck? Oh, you killed the shrimp.
I got attacked.
Last night. Not before, there were three women walking down that way. I said to one, "Hey, you three women, why are you walking down that way? There's nothing there." And they just flew away. Oh, damn, well, just some birds. You got a key? I hear a thumper. I found a kitchen. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck you.
The way to go is this way.
Yeah.
There's two thumpers.
Fuck.
And I don't see a thumper. Yeah, okay. This one critical, so I'll just get in from the.
How did they?
Seems Ed is dead. Austin is dead.
That's a great observation.
Oh, I'm haunted. Yeah, should I? Is there anything at the fire exit that I could go and get? If anyone's listening to me talk.
Too bad.
Good times. Good times.
Yeah, a lot of things spawned. There were like four enemies in the main lobby.
Damn.
Let's get ourselves a girlfriend.
Ooh, kitchen. With a lamp. And a cup. And a toothpaste. Well, I wish I had more stuff, though.
Yeah, but still better than.
There's a landmine. Well, I'm already haunted. Oh, she's walking up. Alright, I probably got like two more appearances or whatever.
Okay, baby. Don't worry. We'll keep you safe.
Check this place yet?
It's the maze, so.
Oh, okay.
I have checked this side, so we can go elsewhere.
Oh, there's a.
Oh, there's a turret.
But there's also items. And this bitch is on me again.
Opening a gift on top of a that would be a way to disarm it safely.
On a landmine? I kind of doubt it, I'll be honest. I don't think it'll blow up.
Oh. Okay.
Fish respawned again. I just,
maybe you should go back
to
the ship before
dying. I'll leave a key. You want the shovel? I'll leave it here.
Yeah, I want it. Good luck.
Thanks. So I'll probably stay in the ship.
Okay. Just... What is it doing? Oh, killing the spider.
Oh, that's a spider?
Yeah.
I thought spiders are bigger.
Where they are, there's... No, I went in there, get chased by a spider. I went back out fire. And
oh, I see.
They didn't come out. Yeah.
And it looks like they're
not sure where they're going. Yeah.
I'm guessing that's a coil that's holding them there. Okay, they're coming back, I think.
Yeah, but we could go back and maybe see if any nutcracker spawned.
Nuts.
Yeah.
Oh shit, this bitch is chasing me. I think. Oh wait, never mind, she's not.
About
she's
to
not.
Explode.
No, she didn't chase me. I forgot I was haunted. Because I was on the...
Oh, there was 8 objects left.
Is that a ladder?
Yeah.
It says there's something on the outside the ship. Or is that like a visual glitch? Alright.
He's gonna teleport him back. I don't think he has anything.
Oh, wait, it says he got shovels.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
What?
I didn't realize he had loot there. Fuck. Yeah, it's... Fuck, I didn't drop it. God damn it.
Oh Christ.
Did you leave?
Take off. It should still be on there.
Okay, okay, no, I'll take off. Oh, it is taking off on its own. You said it's on the ship? Nice.
Yeah. I was pressing my... Yeah, that was good. I'm sorry, I didn't know there was more items there. I came back and looked on the screen inside.
Oh damn, 1252. What killed you? Was it like the thumper?
Yeah.
Oh, it looked real
fast.
It was crazy. Yeah, one day. Nice.
What if we open this gift box?
Crack it open.
Let's do it.
Bell.
Ooh, it's so shiny.
Bell. Meatball, spaghetti underneath.
Finally encounter a nutcracker, because this is why we came here to begin with.
Oh, that would be rad if that
was the case. What up, bitches?
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Fire exit nearby, also.
Yeah. If fire exit's nearby, I guess I might as well boost up there. Is it left or that
top,
way?
Top left, yeah. It only goes one hallway. Okay. Nice.
If you guys want to drop loot up here, it'd be a lot easier.
Yeah.
Yeah, democracy.
Let's see if I can go around.
Landmines everywhere. Oh shit, there's a turret. Oh, no. Oh.
Yeah. It's sort of a dick, you know?
There's a stub here, but it's kind of a shit.
Look at the light off and on, man. It might trip a
ball. Oh, fuck. Okay,
I don't think there's anything past this turret if this is the one you're playing.
Oh,
no, with.
There were four. No, oh, not. Okay, you're upstairs, never mind.
Yeah, so, my bad.
There's a landmine. I dropped a shovel on it. It made a beeping sound. So I don't know if that's unsafe to pick up or not. Oh, shit, coiled.
Oh, fucking coiled. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get it back to main.
I'm at the entrance to the maze if you want to follow my voice.
Cheers.
This way. Yeah, I see your flashlight. Yeah, there you are.
Yeah, I knew I was... We could just, we could trap him.
How are we gonna trap him?
Just on the stairs here.
You can do that. How do you do that?
Here, I'll show you. Let me look at him.
Oh, sure, I'm looking away.
You're a big feller. Sometimes the bookshelves are the way they are this time, it kind of fucks it up, but we'll see. I got him.
I'm not looking.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I got somebody. He didn't move, so.
Is it stuck or?
Come on, dude.
Can I look?
Not yet, okay. No. Can you come down to the bottom floor?
Me? Okay. Hey, you want me to just leave for now, or?
Shit. No, I need you to stay in the building. Just go down by the door for a second.
Okay, I'm at the door.
Someone else
is going to go to fire exit.
Okay, hold up. Oh my god, he's being weird.
Here, give me that painting.
But this is my painting.
Yeah, anything else?
There.
I mean, I want to go up, but alright, I'll take my everything, I guess. Is it stuck yet?
Look. Just about. Somebody's looking at him. Come on, dude.
I'm hearing sounds.
Yeah, no, it's because I gotta bring him down. Oh my god. Come on. There we go, he's stuck.
He's stuck? How did you get him to...
Yep.
So if he gets on there, he's stuck?
Yeah, you gotta like have someone else in the building by the door is usually the best spot. Uh-huh. And you just bring him up here. Jump on the handrail, try to get him on the handrail, mm-hmm. and then once he's on to where I'm standing roughly, mm-hmm. go fall off looking at him, and then you get down here, you look away until he's midair and closer to the bottom, mm-hmm. and then walk into this, I don't know, whatever you call
it, oh my
scare
God.
Bowl thing.
Yeah.
You just kind of walk into it,
yeah.
and it's like, kind of do this, and he'll clip over to the stairs, and then he's good.
Alright.
He can still kill you if you get too close.
That kind of sounds hard, but alright.
The biggest key is that you need someone else in the building.
Oh, okay.
Because if no one else is here, it doesn't work.
Are we leaving now, or are we still looking?
I see what time it is, I guess, to drop this items off.
Yeah, I mean, the coil is trapped, might as well go look again, I guess.
There's a key. You want this flashlight, too? I'm gonna take this back. Okay.
That's another one. Did he have anything? Oh, nope. I'm out of this bitch. Oh! Oh my god. That shocked me.
Okay, what does Austin do? Oh, he's on guard duty. Is there more stuff in fire?
Yeah, my flashlight.
Alright. good to go.
Yeah, so sorry. Yeah, sorry.
Okay. Leave it.
I saw the coil head and I backed away like against the wall like this.
Mm-hmm.
And then somehow for a few seconds I got inside the wall.
Mm-hmm.
And then as soon as I got out, it killed me.
Wow.
Damn. Guess we can start selling for Cola now. If we hit 700. I think this should be fine right about here. That's cool right there.
At least we're not doing it while other people are getting strangled by the snare flea.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, someone...
Well, that's what that chick did to me.
Someone that was on terminal you duty know? Wasn't actually doing terminal duty.
They
were just walking off.
That's always nice.
I don't know if we need anything. I mean...
how much money we got? 1147.
1,000.
Is there anything on discount?
Nothing meaningful.
Yeah, I guess not. Maybe we can finally go to Rand this time.
Yeah. We can.
Fuck, I have to work at 12. I hate this.
At midnight?
7. 7 to 7:30 in the morning.
Oh, shit.
And then after that, I gotta get back.
Get back.
Afternoon.
Get back.
Damn.
Get back to where you once belonged.
You really want to go to Ren right now?
Well, I like Ren.
Oh yeah, let's do it. Feeling Ren-y.
It makes me feel
stormy,
like a big
man. And clip.
I mean, yeah, regardless of whether I'm down for Ren. I feel like Ren would get nerfed.
What's that?
You said Stormy, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the giant pumpkin.
There's a few. I said, anyone needs
okay.
it.
Okay, I didn't hear. I only heard the does anyone need it part. I'm like, what am I needing? Bobber ducky.
Is that clear?
Left side, second floor is clear, or is that the maze? Is this the maze?
This is the maze.
Is this where's the main from here?
Left spot. Yeah. That's over there. That's the main.
Through
the
door.
Which way? Other side.
Say, follow me. No. Follow me. Not him.
Oh.
Yeah.
That wrong there. Person. Wrong person. There. Thank you.
This whole thing, oh my god, I failed. I probably should have brought the shovel.
Why?
I don't know, I mean, it's the maze. Who knows what will spawn here. I don't want to go all the way back in the middle of searching for stuff.
Found kitchen.
Kitchen?
Yeah.
Where?
Go up the stairs again.
Okay. Kitchen? Tell me there's a lot.
Then take a left and then take another left.
Tell me there's a lot of stuff.
Take a left and take another left.
Ooh, that's a one whole lamp that is stuck in the fucking thing. God damn it. I hate this shit. Always happens.
Yeah, that's what I...
Always happens.
Yeah. Nah.
Wow, this is like, what, the fourth floor? Oh, cash register. What is that? Is that you? Running sound?
No.
Oh.
No, that was amazing. I got a shovel on me if you come back to where you were.
Okay. Oh, yeah. That's definitely a mast. It's coming this way.
I got a shovel.
It's, yeah, I guess watch out, because it's probably gonna slowly make its way down here. Yep, yeah. There it is. Get him. Oh, nice. Thank
good
you.
Job.
Yeah, no, it's cool.
I'm completely lost, so if anyone knows the way.
It's
Yeah, here, let's go this way. So this way, take a right.
Let me just try checking upstairs.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
This way.
Which way from here now? It's straight, eh?
Straight.
Yeah, yeah.
And then there's a door below here.
There's like another floor to go up. Like, what? Yeah. God damn. This is like 5th or 6th floor. Wow. All that for 19 cents? God damn. Well, there's a locked door, which I can't get past. What?
They just killed a mimic.
Yes. Oh, there's a note.
No, I got a shovel at the door, man. I gotta bring the stuff back.
Okay.
Do you want me to come?
There's a note.
I got 3 electric items. I'm gonna start
hitting fast.
Opa. What happened?
Well, it is chasing me.
Heard a nutcracker.
Whoa. I heard a shotgun sound. I heard another shotgun sound. I heard a third shotgun sound. Fourth shotgun sound. Fifth shotgun sound. Oh fuck. You think they got the... Oh, that's Bracken? You think they got the... nut? Or no? Hello?
I don't know, I was outside for a very long time,
okay.
So...
Okay, he's pretty dead.
Oh. Pretty dead. Yeah, Austin said... only one more hit. Oh, I'm watching the foil head.
It is not, in fact, one shot away. I'm getting the mimic. Okay, mimic's dead. Oh, Bracken's there. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, there's the shotgun.
Oh, no.
Look what they did to my boy.
I hear another nutcracker to my right.
Okay, but there's a...
That's probably past the coilers.
Alright, but just remember that there's a Bracken as well, so close.
Yeah, we'll just stay in the corner.
Oh. Okay, that's another one.
Good job, good job. Did you get everything?
Sure. There should be one more shell. Okay. Okay, we should probably go now.
So...
I will...
Why don't you go look ahead and I'll look at the coral head.
Okay. Oh!
Can you guide me with your voice?
What the hell?
Hello? Henrietta. Also known as Henry. Why are you there? I don't know the way back. Is this the way back? Please be the way back. I hope the Bracken didn't go there. I think that was already dead.
What was dead? Oh wait, I can't hear me. What was dead?
The mimic.
Back, oh. Boys.
Your body was inside a mimic, so I couldn't. Was the mimic body? I guess it wouldn't matter if it was dead.
Yeah, it was dead. Yeah.
Spinning.
So what happened with that bracket?
Well, I shot it twice, and then it fused into me, and then. Nothing happened for like 1 second, and then it twisted my head off. Like, shotgun not really working properly, really. It's annoying.
It's hit or miss sometimes. I think if there's like a gesture on the floor above or below you, it's just not at you yet, I think that probably gets in the way too.
It extends that far? Damn.
I think so, yeah. I think so. That's my theory, anyways. Like, if he's like right underneath you or above you, you know, it's like comms. Comms doesn't matter how high or low you are; you still hear the person saying.
This is entirely empty. Where do you want me to put it?
I guess in a corner, maybe. Okay.
And this one's this is full. Are you here, Austin? Are you doing taxes again for the second time in 2024?
Are you getting audited? Are you auditing somebody? You wanna have a seizure? I think Austin might be shitting on this round.
Yeah, should be too.
Okay. Oh, Also, that was a lot of mimics in one round. There was like three of them.
That's, yeah, that's right. I thought somebody got killed by one. It was lonely at fire by myself.
I'll leave the shovel and chuck it to me.
Yeah, I also got a shovel.
Oh, okay. You got plenty of shovels.
Yeah. So I'm bringing one upstairs.
Okay.
Just in case.
That way is a bust. Absolutely not.
Yeah, the other side of bottom floor is the same.
Okay. It's gotta be top floor. Is the maze the right side or the left? Oh, they're the same thing actually. Actually, no. It's the right side.
Ow, wow.
Anything cool here? Oh wow, you got...
There's two paintings. Nice. Just wanted to explore a little bit ahead. But there's nothing here.
I think you guys are underneath me. Did you come upstairs?
Yeah.
No.
I'm at the kitchen with a couple items.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we are second portal. You sound like you're at third. I don't know where the stairs is, though.
Yeah.
I think I hear a coil head.
I don't know.
At least I heard footsteps. Is this the way back? Doesn't feel like it.
I don't know. I don't think so. I was just following you.
Well, I was trying to go back, but I don't think this is the way. Oh, there's a nut.
Oh, and I found... There's also a ball head down.
Can you... Oh. Alright.
A coal head. Well done, man.
Do you think we can try to, do the thing that guy showed us?
I wasn't really paying much attention because he was explaining for like 2 minutes straight.
Well, I mean, okay.
And I knew I would just forget everything.
Okay. Are you gonna stand here or?
Yes, I'm going to
stand here. I see a bitch. I think I also hear another nut. Is it right side?
You sure do.
Okay, I'm gonna go try to look for it.
Yeah, it sounds like it's...
Oh, there it is.
...bottom to the right.
Just a second. Okay, got it. Well.
Oh, yeah.
Should I bring two of them back to the ship? And then just leave one here? Yeah, this bitch is behind me again.
Okay, well, just do what you will. I'll just stay here.
Okay, let me just bring some of the stuff back.
Build a relation.
No. Oh man.
I was done for. Ah, that's what I needed right there. That's what I wanted.
I heard footsteps and then it was so fast.
All my loot is in one spot. I was trying to feather him back and forth, but apparently he just didn't care that time. Just to let anybody else get out, you know?
Oh, I died, so...
Yeah, no, I just... Sometimes you jump on the wall, he doesn't come after you. Sometimes he does, I don't know. He seemed to be on to me there. This guy's still fucking sleeping.
Yeah. What if you actually fell asleep? Because I heard he works at night or something.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh, well, I mean...
He's still in insurance. Oh wow, that's smart. He moved the terminal so that Austin doesn't get killed by
the
bridge.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, nice.
What even killed you?
Scan. You'll see. Death and destruction gesture.
Oh, Christ.
That's a tough one. Fucking jester. Mm-hmm. Alright, lads. I'm off for now.
Oh. Alright, well. Busy. Bye-bye.
It's fun. See ya. See ya.
Well, I think Austin's gone.
Yep.
To sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Probably, you know, at his desk.
Mm-hmm.
So we should probably... Do we have any more?
I don't think so. Oh well, I guess we gotta fuck off then.
Yeah, I guess if he hasn't woken up for an entire round.
Do I go host a public lobby or something, or?
Okay, what could we do? Let's just leave and think about what to do next.
Oh shit.
I wanna be in the wall too.
It will never be in the wall. Oh shit.
Whoa.
Oh, you passed through the thing, okay. Well, what if I did it from this side? Maybe a little bit.
Maybe from a little further away.
Oh shit.
I just got pushed through the terminal.
Yeah.
That was a long distance.
Mm-hmm. Long distance teleporter. Alright, I'm gonna post, I guess.
Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
What's up?
Well, we can either do assurance or march.
We'll do march.
Okay.
Unless you guys want to go, sure, so I don't really care.
I'm fine, I'm
Oh, march is fine.
Alright, we're going march.
What?
I know someone ordered something.
Yeah, I ordered a ProLite and a shovel. Oh, bees. Ooh, bees. There's two bees worth 119. We should definitely. I guess take whatever you wanna. The shovel and the chip right now, because I'm gonna get the bees. Why is it going for you? What the fuck? Put it down. Put it down. What the fuck? Oh my god. Did it die? Did it die?
Who wants to go in?
Okay, is it time to go in?
I guess I'm a flash. This guy ordered a flashlight. You can take the shovel if you want.
There should be another one over there. Oh, wow, okay. Did he die? He's alive. Ah, oh, damn, son.
Three hives.
Yeah, each of them are like 119.
Like they're 119 per hive?
Yeah.
I see another hive.
Oh, wow.
I got it.
Okay.
I'm gonna yell him.
Okay, I'll go into the facility.
I'm down.
I don't know who wants to come with. One person at least.
Oh, there's the engine. Yep.
Oh, that's a bracken room.
Does look like a maze, but who knows if it'll even have anything. This is a dead end.
A flashlight. Oh, landmine, heads up. Having a flashlight versus having no flashlight. Light it is crazy.
And it is, but I'm kind of used to not using one because I used to deal with a friend.
Yeah, true.
And I was the shovel guy and he was the flashlight guy, so I'm used to not having it.
Yeah, no, I agree.
There's fucking nothing. There's a turret over there, though.
Yes.
Bullshit. Bullshit. Okay, this is also a loop. That doesn't really go anywhere. Yeah, this just kind of slicks. Did we come back to where we were?
Oh, they just fell, bro.
Or the server room. Right. There's someone over there.
Oh, yeah, that's
fine. Is there anything here?
Not really.
Okay.
Yeah, we didn't really find anything, but the beehives. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
nice. I mean, that guy got like, what, 4 beehives? If we could get them all, it should still be worth.
4?
I can give you a key. I can give you a key if you need it.
No.
How much are the beehives each?
Yeah.
I have another key, so.
We just get the bees and be done with it, cause like this isn't very encouraging.
That's already a lot. That's the thing.
Oh, stuff. Locked door. Locked door.
Key.
Use door.
Well, there's the apparatus.
Do we just pull it?
There, I also found bottles and a metal sheet, so...
Should we just pull it?
I think so.
Alright. Okay, let's pull it. Where do we go, though? Do we just...
Now I don't need to waste my flashlight.
Do we just leave, or...?
Look at me.
Right.
I mean, also we have plenty, and then some. There's some of V-type at the, front.
This doesn't look like the way out.
Smart.
Can I open
something.
It?
I don't got a key.
I have a key, so let me... Doesn't go anywhere, though. Oh, it's a fire exit.
Oh, look, fire exit.
This is fire exit.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, this is the first fire exit I went to.
Okay, this looks like the tech side,
all I found was
so...
a...
Yeah. Some snipe. Watch out for dogs.
Oh, shit.
What's up?
That bee's angry. There's a dog over there.
Country Rose, Mountain Mama, take me home where I belong. Go, go now, go now, go now, go now, run now. Country Rose, take me home to a place. Five fucking hives. You just lost. Let me reiterate. Five fucking hives.
Shit, man. That was like three.
Let's not pull that bullshit dogs. Again, huh?
Well, that was sad.
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
Okay.
That's literally what I was about to say. Whatever, it's fine. Yeah. We got 2 days. I'm a little disappointed. chance, which is fine. You got a shovel.
I told you.
Yeah, what more do we need?
Let's be honest out here.
Do we go back on Mark?
It's foggy.
Alright, let's see what we got. Val's foggy, says in the way of the freaking monitor. Hold up. Offense and offense is rainy, March is foggy. No one goes to invitation. How will we feel in experimentation or assurance?
Yes.
Assurance.
Yes.
Assurance it is.
Yes.
I'm safe back here. I'm protected.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Ooh. Now we don't really have a flash necessarily, but
it looks like I like to jump.
Having fun, which I get when I'm walking to Compton. Well, I never listened to my mother.
Kill this thing?
What is that?
Oh, boy, boy,
boy. Ouch. There's a turret right here.
There's a turret.
Mm-hmm.
There's a turret.
There's a turret.
Opa.
Hello? Are you alive?
I know your secret, your dirty, dirty secret.
Where?
And why'd you, no, don't come, he's friendly, no. Why'd you do that?
No. Because he was going to steal our shit. What the hell? Oh, he disconnected.
This spirit, he's angry, Faye.
That's life, man. Oh my god, we can't take 3 fucking steps without some asshole. Could use 3 weapons at once. You need that? Oh, that's you. I thought it was that asshole. Time we can get into the pickup or the room, it actually has something. Nice. I can't even bring all this stuff back. Should I just go back, because I probably don't have enough time for everything. Not taking the apparatus though. I'll try to go back in. I mean, this run is kind of fucked anyway, so there's not much point in playing it safe. The apparatus room. In fact, there's fucking nothing here. That snare really kind of made me lose my way. Stop sign as a weapon. Oh, there's a fucking baboon hawk. It's just one, I might be okay, but there's multiple. Shut up, you suck. You're a lame-ass enemy. You look like you give too many blowjobs. No, fuck off. Died the previous day and I was spectating, I saw that guy, like, you know, being attacked by dogs and not dying, so I immediately assumed he was a hacker.
Oh.
But then he did die to the dogs, so I thought, oh, he must have just been lagging. But
he was a shitty
lagging. Yeah, he was a piece of shit.
What will we do now that, well, we host?
Old Man Balin is dead? Let's just do the last day with the two of us.
Do we go back to the old save or just go on with this?
Let's go on with this.
Okay. I don't know, how about experimentation for a change?
Sure, why not?
Okay.
Maybe we'll find the gold bar.
Oh yeah, it spawns only in experimentation in the March, right?
March. Uh-huh. 0.53 chance or something like that.
Quite low.
Truly. Well, I didn't bring back the shovel, but I guess you can take one of the stop signs.
We'll just go.
Okay.
Thank you. I downloaded mods that supposedly makes the game run better, but like, I don't think they really help at all. Like, one of them sounded really convincing, like, as a, oh, well, it makes your game stop rendering the parts of the facility that you can't see, but I still got stutters. Oh, that's a locker.
Well, I don't normally get stutters at all, except when, you know, the Bracken thing.
Do you think posting makes it leggier, or is it because I'm recording, or...?
I don't know, I've been recording some games too, and I haven't noticed any, like, decrease in performance.
Oh, maybe my computer just sucks too.
I deleted like 95% of my recordings though, because they all end with me dying.
Oh, you mean like your solo plays?
Since... Yeah, yeah. And then I get really angry and just, you know, rage quit.
Oh.
And delete the video.
Yeah, I gave up trying to do solo because like I literally died in experimentation. Oh my god, everything's dead end. What the hell? I think there's a fire accident in a storage unit. Oh my god, I almost died.
Oh, what happened?
I almost fell. Like a pleb.
I found a few items on the upper floor.
Oh. So... Oh, I left the bottles out the fire exit.
The fire exit?
Yeah.
Because there's more stuff that
okay.
way, so...
There's a...
But
okay.
I'm like...
Let's do it.
So I guess you'll have to show me the fire exit after.
Oh no, it's just downstairs.
So, large axle...
Is there anything else in here other than that large axle? Did you die?
No, I didn't die. I just found another item. Now I'm full.
Oh, okay, I guess let's go to that exit then. Gotta make this jump though.
Oh. Oh no, it's the worst jump.
Yeah, I hate this jump. Oh. Okay, you did it though.
Yeah. Oh, it's not even late.
Does this look like dead end?
Yeah, I probably wouldn't open that.
Okay.
I think we should explore more that way.
Tried going in this direction? I think you said...
I explored a little bit, but I found, you know, 4 items, so I had to turn back.
I guess I'll try jumping over, see if there's nothing here.
Okay. Well, there's a locked door here.
Well, that's the same spot.
Oh, no, there's no need to open it. Oh, apparatus room.
Cool.
And it is locked. Oh, no, this door is open.
So in the end, we'll never need this key. Can we just take it?
Have you checked when in the large storage room there was like the stairs down? Did you check that area?
I did go down, but I don't remember what was over there. Probably nothing. I don't know.
Okay, well, yeah, let's take it.
Well,
we can take a quick glance.
Yeah, sure.
When we're going back,
we could you could leave the apparatus here. This is the way back. And then...
Oh yeah. But what if a shit bug steals it?
Then we'll cry.
Sounds like
a
plan.
Oh yeah, there is nothing here. Yeah, it's just the back end. What's it called? Bag rooms room? That everybody just calls Bracken
room? Will forever be known as the Bracken room.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Even though it's been disproven through and through.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we could open that door out of curiosity.
Okay. Let's do it. It's a deliberate prank room.
Yeah. It's been a long time. Can do it. Oh wow, it suddenly got lit.
Mm-hmm. Flask. Oh. Is there stuff at main? I think there's like one, right? Or two.
Yeah, I think you brought something out.
Shit engine.
Great.
I'll just dump everything over the fence. Oh, okay, you're doing it. Let me just go carry stuff then.
Yeah.
Is there anything else? Is there anything else?
Yeah. Okay. Actually, I don't know if I'm bringing stuff in. When we'll have to sell it anyway. I Say that was pretty good for experimentation.
Yes. Pretty good for the loser planet.
Yeah. Austin just messaged and said he was helping his neighbors. Like, that's fine and all, but you could have told us before going to do it.
To the company building immediately.
How about we take a little break and I'll brush my teeth and then we decide what to do next, because I don't know if we have enough time for like a meaningful run of this, so maybe we could just play some left.
Yes, I would like that.
Okay, then I'll see you soon.
Yeah, see ya.